Thousands of British tourists flock to the Greek island of Mykonos every summer. It's popular with youngsters and is well known for its nightlife. But according to Holiday Witch, many travel agents knew nothing about the island or gave out false information. Pickfords in Whetstone, North London, are criticised in the survey. Holiday Witch say they were uninterested and unhelpful.
The worst agent that we tested in the London area was a branch of Pickfords up in Whetstone. They couldn't help us with any resort advice to Mallorca, and they couldn't also tell us any tour operators that went to the Greek holiday island of Mykonos.
Is that good enough, do you think?
Absolutely not. When you're buying a holiday, a simple holiday to Mallorca, for instance, costs for a family of four over £1,000. The agent's getting over £100 in commission for that. It's a very important purchase. Agents should be professional. It's very simple for them to answer these questions. They've got standard reference directories that they can refer to, and there's really no excuse for them getting it wrong.
Pickfords say they have asked for full details of the research to help them carry out an investigation of the findings. They stress their own surveys show customers are happy with the service they get. Another of the major travel agency chains, Hogg Robinson, was praised in the survey, with nearly two-thirds of Holiday Witch inquiries handled satisfactory or better.
We're very pleased. The investment that we've actually made in technology and the staff that we employ reflects in the service that we give to our customers. So although we're always trying to improve our service, we feel that we are number one.
The survey has given travel agents plenty to think about as they get ready for the summer, the busiest time of the year. Antonia Hastings, Thames News.